a little behind Tuukka Rask.
Well, here we go. This is going to be Kevin Westgarth and Shawn Thornton. Westgarth, a big bruiser who made his living with the fisticuffs with the LA Kings, and Thornton obliges in him, as usual. Thornton giving up inches and pounds. Westgarth trying to get that right loose. Thornton goes over the top, gives a little noogie, tries to rip the helmet off, and does. Westgarth trying to leverage inside. Thornton tags him to the right. A lot of Bruins fans here. You can hear him. Westgarth wrestling hard, but Thornton has that grip. Westgarth tries to go uppercut. Westgarth tries to go over and under, doesn't get much on it. Thornton connects with another right. And in they come. Pretty good bout. Thornton inspects the knuckles for a little bit of damage. 5:46 to go in the first period. The Bruins up a goal, probably winning the decision in the fight as well.
We all know it's about the journey and not the destination. But some...
Westgarth.
With an upgrade to BIOS Quantum. Marvel's Iron Man 3 in theaters May 3rd.
Boston Bruins hockey is driven by your New England Chevy dealers. Seventh fighting major for Shawn Thornton this season, the sixth for Kevin Westgarth. And it never fails to amaze how well balanced Thornton remains despite the punches and the scrapping going on.
Yeah, Westgarth got what he wanted initially, which was that real strong hold, and Thornton had to bide his time. And when he did, he delivered two real good right hands in this bout once he got Westgarth's helmet off.